feel me on this, Jay? Let's I say, it. Love, with so much to say, where should I start? They finally let the best kept secret come out the vault. I played my part and I never took shit to heart. So now that I got my time, y'all niggas gon' let me talk. I'm young, but I seen a lot. At 16, I watched the feds hit the spot and run in my mommy's restaurant. I watched my cuz sniff dope through a neti pot. That's why I care less about these rappers turned debutantes. I was independent at 14 when Webby dropped, having rap battles with Twine and Fats and Antioch. With one eye on the prize like Fetty Wap, I went into a pool full of money and did a belly flop. Hey Jay, I was on the phone with Wallow and he was telling me to watch out for these hoes I knock.
Okay.
Yeah, I had to tell him that I ain't no nigga who just started getting pussy cause his song got hot. I had a car before I had a daydream.
Okay.
I had a crib before I knew how to cook when I was like 18.
Makes sense.
Most nights it was top ramen and baked beans, but I thug it out before asking moms for anything.
Yes.
Yeah. Now I'm in the hills with no service, trying to dodge bitches who fucking without a purpose. I will never let a woman make me feel less of a man because I don't want to buy a Birkin.
Oh,
just send me back to the streets and I send you back to your mama house. Happy hour dining, free drinks, and back to your mama couch. You just want a nigga with status to feel established, but it ain't enough room in this forum for all your bags. There's a certain addiction with niggas and tricking that make it hard for women to tell who isn't. See, you sort of Jordan Pippen, you scoring the system. I'm like Stockton and Malone. Once I pick him, I'm on roll. I'm gonna hit him and get gone. I know that's probably wrong, but I married this money and I can't break a happy home. We about to drop the tape, so it's time that I set the tone.
Let's get it.
Got me in my zone. Bahia, we on, look. Cause look, I got a crib in L.A. and a crib out in Vegas. Got rid of the Mozzie and bought a Mercedes. I signed a deal for like 7 figures, but the hustle in me still don't feel like I made it. Straight out the bay where we rarely make it. Keep my niggas with me when I'm on vacation. I got the north and the east and the west with me. I be feeling like Fabby Davis. I'm trying to get my niggas out the streets, get them some money and get out the beef. I done lost so many niggas that I could've saved if I wasn't chasing a dream. This rollie on me hit for 23. I put VVS diamonds in every piece, just in case haters don't understand why I'm feeling myself like I lost my keys. She want me to fly out to Belize, but she would never give it back to the street. She was so bad that I had to hit her, but she got to a test that she don't wanna leave. You fucking with them, you can't fuck with me. Them niggas ain't got nothing you need. Straight out the bay, I be running with cash. I called Neff to get a P to the D. What's happening?
Yes.
Hey, what? I thought a fuck nigga said something. Oh, you niggas ain't really getting bread, huh? Oh, you niggas just talking that. Wait, hold up. Wait, I thought a Boosie bitch said something. She ain't give me no play from the jump. Now she wanna fuck me cause my bread up.